And new tonight, Suncor Energy sent out a notice to people living near its Commerce City refinery about possible Sheen on Sand Creek. The refinery's emergency and environmental teams immediately responded. Booms have been installed to isolate the area and protect Sand Creek. Vacuum trucks were also deployed to collect material. As a precaution, Suncor is performing air monitoring in the immediate area and also regularly monitoring that creek.